page on the Spiderwick Chronicles. Chapter 1, Darren Grace, Emma Grace, and Ronnie, and Mallory was all talking about what jobs they would like to have one day out. Whatever it was, Emma Grace wants to be a veteran, or Ronnie Samuel. Mallory wants to be an Olympic dancer. Darren Grace had never replied. This is a picture of him. And Chapter 2, their mother told them to bring everything but the mice. They all had began to pack all of their things and get ready to move to the Daniel house. They all wanted to fight and had become moved to the Daniel house in New York. After they had moved and got settled, their mom told them to get rid of the mice because they weren't getting a new pack. So in some ways, because there was a new pack, it was a puppy, they was all happy. In Chapter 3, Jared had found a book lying in his room floor. In that book, he found a little poem and it said, "In a man's source, you will find my secret to all mankind, the false and true. Can't be the same, you'll soon know my fame up and up and up again. Good luck, dear friend." With that mom. In Chapter 4, Jared Grace had begun to hate their new house. He was complaining about his bed and was just complaining about his bed with his headboard. His headboard had kept falling apart and was insecure. His complaints about the walls was because they were older than they were. That's the picture of this.
Are you
there? Yeah, down there.
That's it? Okay.